for Clintwood won the toss and deferred. In the second half, Powell Valley will receive and defend the East goal. Turn out to the back in 27, where it'll be first and 10. First and 10 back. George Martin for about 14 in the first game. Stopped by Alec Osborne. Jace Miller on the carry, stopped by Jacob Robinson. Jace Miller on the carry. Jace Miller out near the 46. McKeel Rose over this will do the punting for the Vikings. Back here deep for the Green Wave, number 12, Brian Lyle, and number 8, Chris Robinson. Chris Robinson to the Vikings, near the Vikings 36. Derek Robinson near the Vikings 30. Robinson to the 24, stopped by Michael Snodgrass. Fire. is intercepted by Brian Renfro. Jordan Martin on the carry. Jace Miller on the carry. Jordan Martin out here in the sixth, maybe in the seventh. Brent Jesse's kick is down by Ryan Lyle at the Viking 41. We're going to be first and 10 Greenway. Chris Robinson down to the Chris Robinson again, the ball carrier, stopped by Jace Miller and Jordan Martin down near the backing 15. Robinson Crypto down near the 13. Flags on the play. Chris Robinson, 8 yards, touchdown, Greenway. Kick is good, leaving the score Greenway 7, back in 0. Robin's kick goes into the end zone. We'll be first and 10 back in. Jordan Martin is stopped by Derek Robbins in his own backfield. First pass is complete to Renfro out of 25, stopped by number 12, Ryan. Jace Miller near the 26. Chris Robinson downs the ball at his own 44, first and 10 Greenway. counts. Pass is incomplete. Intended receiver was number 12, Ryan Lyman, second down 10. Robinson out from the 49, stopped by Miller. Robinson dropped for about a 5-yard loss. Doug Murphy and Lord Martin relieved for the Vikings. Robbins will kick for the Greenway. Chase Miller back to his own 28, stopped by Tyler Moe. Jordan Martin for Little or No Gain, stopped by Tyler Mullins. Jordan Martin stopped by Robbins back near the 27. Burks pass to Renfro is complete out of the 30. Got a 2-yard gain on the... Jesse's punt rolls dead at the 34, but there's a flag back here near midfield. Robinson out near the 26, stopped by Michael Mullins. Counts pass was incomplete again for Ryan Law. Third down 8. Heath Counts pass is complete to Chris Robinson. Gained down with the Vikings 42. Tackled by Gil Lusk. Alec Osborne was a ball carrier, stopped by Cantrell. Heath counts down near the 12 and 13 yard line. Thank you. Robinson, touchdown, Greenwood. Robinson's kick is good, leaving the score in Greenwood 14, back in 0. Jay Spiller on the return, back to the 25, first and 10. Jordan Martin stopped by number 28, Alec Osborne at the 21, is a flag over. Jordan Martin to the 22, stopped by Robinson. Jordan Martin back near the line of scrimmage, mid gain one. Robinson to the back in 40. There's a penalty flag back here near the 50. The flag on the play. Devin Eldwood, ball carrier, stopped by Dakota Cantrell out at the Greenway 48. Counts pass is complete to Ryan Lyle, Travis Pippen on the tackle. Gain down to the Viking 43. Ellswick on the carry, stopped by pass is incomplete, intended for J.T. Fleming, broken up by Brian Renfro. Robinson may have lost the yard on the play. Gil Lusk and Dakota Cantrell on the stop, fourth down and 6. Yeah. Robbins punt rolls in the end zone. First and 10, Vikings from their own 20. First pass is incomplete, intended for Ryan Renfro, second down 10. First pass is incomplete, intended for Austin Garrett, third down 10. First pass is complete to Lucas Fannin out near the 28, stopped by Trey Mead, fourth down and about four. Jesse's punt rolls dead at the Greenway 33, first and 10. Chris Robinson after the 48, gain of 14 in the first down. Total catch. Count's pass is incomplete. Tackled by Travis Pippen. Miller back near the 15, 16 yard line, first and 10. Jordan Martin on the carry, gain of about one. Pass is incomplete, intended for Lucas Fannin, third down 9. Dakota Cantrell out near the 24-25 yard line. Thank you. Baker's punt is blocked by Trey Mead. First and 10, Green Wave near the back. Chris Robinson down near the one timeout Green Wave. Chris Robinson on the last play of the half. Touchdown, Green Wave. Robinson's kick is good. Green Wave 20 is back in zero. Robinson and Osborne are deep to the green. Osborne back to the 35, first and 10, Greenway. Fumble on the play, looks like it was recovered by Counts. Loss of one, second down, 11. Derek Robbins stopped by Renfro out at the Greenway 44. Gain of about 10, third down and one. Chris Robinson on the carry, gave him about 8 in the first down. Brian Renfro and Gil Lusk on the tackle, first and 10 Greenwood. Touchdown, Greenway. Robin's kick is good. Renfro on the return, there's a flag on the play. First pass is incomplete, intended for number 4, Austin Garrett, second down 10. Burke is sacked by number 74, J.D. Bevel, back at the... Burke's pass is incomplete, intended for Miller. fourth down play. Nathan Baker will punt for the Vikings. Baker's punt is down by Jesse at the Clintwood 47, where it'll be first and 10. Derek Robbins, no gain on the play. Barton and Chandler on the tackle, second down 10. Devin Elgwick on the carry, gain of about one, third down 9. Tripped up by Karen Thrill drops counts in his own backfield back at the 45. Fourth down. George Martin on the return back to his own 27. Austin Dotson and Cameron Vanover. George Martin on the carry, stopped by J.D. Bevel and Cameron Vanover. No gain on the pass is picked off by Alec Osborne, returned 25 yards for a touchdown. Kick is good. Greenway 42, back in the field. Jace Miller about to out here on 36. Justin Reed. First pass is incomplete, intended for it. last pass and gave it to Fan is incomplete. There's a penalty flag over there. Dakota and Kent throw down near the Greenway 43. Dakota Cantrell for about 7 and a first down. Nathan Davis, the ball carrier, down to the Greenway. Dakota Kemp with the ball carrier. John Dobson and Bevel on the tackle. Nathan Davis goes 3 yards, touchdown by Bella. The Vikings will go for two. Try for two is no good, leaving the score at Greenway 42. Back in the six. Osborne returns the ball to the Viking 44, where it'll be first and 10. Mansell Powell in the ball carrier, stopped by Jordan Martin at the 30. Powers the ball carrier. Cantwell on the tackle. Austin Dotson the ball carrier again. Knocks in the ball carrier, attacked by Jordan Martin. Powers near the 7 or 8 yard line. Powers on the carry. Jordan Martin on the stop. will be spotted near the backing five, six. Mead, the ball carrier. Powers is stripped up back near the 8th, 4th down. Powers fumbled the ball, it's recovered from the Vikings. Dakota Cantrell out to the 24 near first down. Bacon Davis near the 29. Justin Lawson, please come to the press box. Justin Lawson. Lost passes complete to Fannin for a first down down at the Greenway 46. Pass is incomplete. Jimmy Sigel with Garrett. Into the ball game.